Hey guys, what's up? Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove your tail light on Hyundai Sonata 2011 model. And there's the tools that we're gonna use: 10mm socket, and we're gonna remove 4 nuts behind your tail light. So step number one: disconnect your connector and remove 4 nuts. 1, 2, 3, and 4 over here. As soon as you remove them, you're gonna be able to remove your tail light. Thank you guys for watching, join to my channel, and see you soon. Bye.